Okay, so here we are playing Dead Space. This is chapter 9 of 12, apparently. So I did some little research. Well, school quickly. There's 12 chapters in Dead Space. Makes me think that could do like 12 nights of Dead Space or something. You have 12 days of Christmas or 12 nights of Dead Space, but probably somebody already doing that sometime somewhere. Yeah, it could be like a.
Isaac!
Really?
Good, you made it inside.
Every
Listen,
single.
I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Yeah, but they've been destroyed themselves.
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Why'd they always call me as soon as I get off the tram? There's no answer. Can't do it? Fight? Okay, fight. Hey, it's okay to be fucked up, it says. But yeah. There's no. Oh, forgot to check the rails. Not sure why I'm doing that, but just in case. Wait, what? Only two? Okay. It's gonna be again. Yeah, probably gonna start. Should start taking a look at other weapons. I don't remember. I played the game a lot back in the day. I don't remember ever having what the hell? Getting. The point of having. Okay, store. Store is safe, right? Yeah, I don't remember being so, well, then again, I've been selling ammo instead of hoarding it just to get, maximum number of credits, so I can just buy power nodes, so. Probably his fault here. Anywho. Buy some pulse rounds. No, wait. That's my. No? Yeah, okay. Yeah, just one. See how far that gets us. If I die, we're gonna come back here anyway, so I'll just buy another one. Yeah, okay. Doesn't seem like it's an area where. Okay, there's gonna be a vacuum thing soon, it seems. Okie doke, so what the hell is all this? It's the ship.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Yeah. Radioactive, but I'm exposed here.
Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged.
Okay, so I guess this thing is locked because the radiation. Yeah, but I'm outside.
Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged.
So I'm guessing as soon as I open that thing, the vacuum is going to. Anyone else? Valor. Let's try see up there. What's up? Bunch of missiles. This giant rebar. Humanity and the user of are in ship construction in the future. So yeah, it seems like as soon as I open the thing, all the air is gonna get sucked out. So what I'm thinking about doing is I didn't need that. So I don't... I'm guessing the suit protects him somehow? Did I come from here? Yes, I did. I lost track of where I was. Just place all the thingies where you want them. Could just like, well, I was thinking like maybe I could just line them up somehow and then just okay. So I'm guessing I just need to smash those. I don't. That's a horrendous waste of ammo. Oh, that works. Although I'm guessing a bunch of things are gonna come out as soon as I open this. Okay. What was that? Oh, you. Another one? Probably. So...
radioactive material removed.
Oh, that's it. Well, not really, but who cares? Ah, you. As well. More of them. Okay. Also, there's another one somewhere. Or not. Well, that was dumb. Because you don't really have to, just have to like move them slightly outside the area.
Morning. Dangerous radiation levels detected.
Oh,
safety lock engaged.
Oh, can't.
Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged.
Other one? Just keep coming.
Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Radioactive material removed. Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Radioactive material removed.
Just tossing radioactive stuff into space.
Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock release.
This is a bit smarter than I thought it was. Anyone else? Nope. Oh well. So... 9. Oh, the set doors are a bit... What the mother... Twitchies, I guess. What the... That's the sound doors make, I guess.
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Mm. Okay. It's gonna be pain in the ass. So how come just one of them caused all that? I mean,
the infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast, real fast. Be careful.
All right. So I'm guessing I have to move these pieces around a bit. It's probably a secret in there somewhere. Something moves one way. Some of them only move a certain way. That's a twitchy. pull it back, I guess. Upside, seems you only take out one limb. On the downside, oh, guess I found some ammo. Well, I did find some ammo. Pretty sure there was something to be found here somewhere. Is that the one? Yeah, guess that was the one I moved. Anything here? Nope. Oh well. What was that? Oh yeah. Well, it seems like the ground is a bit wobbly. Hey, more ammo. And the kind I need. Yeah. Keep on lookout for those twitchy things. On the other bright side, seems like they... keep missing them, that's the point. Avoid wasting stasis on them unless they're like really, really like repeat room. Ah. Almost run into that. See how her face turns to a skull, suggesting that she's dead. Twitchies, where are you? Step way too much. Yeah, that's what you get for exploring. There was gonna be some item or something down there, but turns out nope. How about you, sir?
Tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge.
Yeah,
it's a mess here.
Don't think you agreed to having my position tracked all the time.
I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room.
Nope.
I'll try and catch up with you there.
What does this do? Looks like it used for something, but What the? Wait, let's just see what happens. Hopefully, then cause a bunch of monsters to come out. Oh wait, what? It was just a light. Okay, so I guess I got them before they... Oh. Wait a second. Oh, never mind. Don't take the corpses. I don't know, but nope. So, how about you? Let me just go get the one that was out there. Guessing there's gonna be a bunch of them coming out right now. Or not. Just an elevator. Okay. Well, let's see what's happening over there. Cargo room, eh? Ah. Well, I guess they don't really serve any purpose.
Use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine.
Okay.
If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Who the hell is giving out my number? There's a guy. I hear a guy. Should I do something? Well, I don't have ammo to waste. Weird how I can just stomp the limbs off people. Okay, so we're slightly back in business. Well, probably come here to kill me anyway, so... Ah, well. There's one more of them. Yep, there's one more. Jumping around. Here you can see. It's stuck in there. Comes out, otherwise. Guess I got plenty of. Yep. I'll stay in there. Careful with these. Well, what is this? I guess I killed the other thing? Is this chilling there? Oh well. Really? I don't have ammo to waste. Okay, so go over there. However, we need to explore everywhere.
And extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Hello? What is that? Oh, there you are. Reduce new enemies to your friends. I'm thinking that there's a thingy here. Minigame maybe? Sure. Why not? Oh. I guess I shouldn't shoot the blue ones. Okay. Oh, that's better. Oh. Oh, so they appear at the shorter range and faster, it seems. Okay. Don't know what, how many levels there are. Guess keep going. I guess that's all over. Or no. Let's try that again. Yeah. Is that it? Oh, it seems to be five notches over there, so... Ooh! Almost. Almost. Let's focus. Last try. Well, we're gonna stay here as long as necessary. Yeah, probably should be. Really, just missed one. Wait, I didn't mean to hit that one. Hope this problem just gonna be me. So let's just walk around for a bit. Try again. Almost. So is this one basically over? That Isaac's head is in the way. Again. Really? All that effort just for that? And so, nope. I don't care. Yeah, so wasted like half an hour or something. Dude, what are you doing? Thank you, that was very helpful. Did I already have that? I already have that. It's gonna just slow you down and... Anyway, I can turn this thing off. Yes. Sorry, what? Yo, that wasn't helpful. Just in case, nothing personal. Okay. Oops. What are you saying? Barracks. Yeah, I guess I'll see that thing later on. Okay, lots of charging thing. And rush at me from a long distance. It's like a. Yep. Figured. Oh, really? I guess I don't have a store over here. They're gonna be twitching. Hey, go twitches. Come on. Yes. Thank you. Get the lesson. Don't stomp this one. Well, I was saying earlier, apparently, that we have more space, but turns out we don't. Hardly anymore. So let me just pick the large med pack, because those sell for a lot. Don't need you. Can use you. Yep. Sure. That too. And Ripper Blades. Do I have Ripper Blades? If I do, we just need to drop them. Yeah. I just picked that thing again. So just, oh, yeah, small mid back. Let's make sure I have everything. Come on. Yeah, I guess there's no store on the military ship. Okay. But they picked that thing again. Drop this. What is this? Schematic for large medpack. Oops. Don't walk in there. Carefully. Kinda hoping they would walk in the- Oh, there's a store. Well, what are you looking at? Just when I thought there wasn't one. Okay. Probably have something special here. Okay, let's see. Nope, no level 5 suit here. Or any suit. Sell this. Keep one medium med back, just in case. No, just keep one of those. These on the other hand. Okay. So, we're good. Eh, why not? I'm just gonna go run up and just pick up whatever else was there. Starting to be a rather long chapter. I should buy the pulse rifle now. I'll just see how far I can get. Plasma energy, nope, we need those. Don't need that. Don't need that. And okay. So those were the barracks, I thought. Are you supposed to be beds or something here? In the barrack. that guy. Still? Should I kill him or not? Nope. Now what? How come... Does he have a map for this thing? Apparently he does. Thought like the reason we had such detailed maps was because like the Ishimura was the mission essentially, so they would have to prepare for it and look up maps and whatnot, well, schematics for the ship. It doesn't make sense they would have the schematic for random other ship. Unless that gets like a database somewhere. Which means they have the internet and... Just run off. He killed that guy. Yeah, just in case. Okay. Lower Pepe. Think about it, there's probably like a bunch of people still alive all over the ship. Just haven't bothered to look for them. That's shaky and weird. Now what? Doesn't seem good. Oh, I remember this bit. Something is gonna break the glass. It's a black hulking thingy. I have a problem. Or is something gonna break the glass? I don't know anymore. So what? Go up? Hold on. I see now. Oh, really have to shoot that? Let's see. Nope. Guess I really have to shoot it. Am I gonna have to do that? Well, let's go see what's over there first. Right, I see. That's what's holding the fire, so... Okay. Yeah, okay, right? That's not good. Probably hit those things like from the side. I don't want to risk wasting ammo at this point. Now. Oh, seems to have calmed down. So essentially it's a flux capacitor. That's how they travel through time and space, obviously. Okay, so plenty of boxes, so which means it must be boss fight of some sort coming up, as expected. Let's do some recon. While we're here, I don't think it's gonna appear unless I got the flux capacitor. Oops. What's happening? Don't talk.
You got it.
Let's see what's happening.
That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
I don't believe that. See if we can avoid a fight. Okay. This doesn't work anymore. And do we have... Yeah, I guess we have enough. Something's going to attack.
Get that call to
oh, okay, a big black one.
Oh, fuck me!
Yes. Did it kill two of them? Yeah, he's dead. Very dead. That's it.
Ooh. I just lost all of Hammond's vitals. Is he dead?
Yes, he's dead.
Oh god. It's just us now, Isaac.
All his things are on. It bothered dropping his. Stupid. Oh well. We just use whatever. Oh, never mind. I had some small med pack left. Yonder and what's over there? Bunch of flames. I'm guessing the ships.
Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
I'm doing that. Slowly.
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Why would you? Are you?
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
You really shouldn't be using elevators in case of a fire. Just saying. That could be like a...
Warning! Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
We're doing that. Okie dokie. Let's call me here.
Warning! Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Yeah. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Okay, so now where do look at the exploding things.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Okay. Now what? Something's here. Is the two chase waiting onto the ship? Like shark thing? The fin on his back? Okay, it's just a load safe. Two, three, four. Right. Diamond, 25,000. Okay. Oh, I guess yeah, so you know the level. Right. That was chapter 8, I think. Or 9? Right, chapter 9, Dead on Arrival.